Hey guys, I'm Wenchfaery, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. We are on the Shadow Broker ship, which is now Liara's ship because we made her the Shadow Broker. I want to go. First, let's talk to Liara.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over.
Okay, what's she got to show me?
He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Solarian Dalatros traded intel. And now it's ours.
I mean, yeah. Be careful, please.
You're not gonna turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war.
I mean, don't, though.
But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest.
Let's hope so.
You know.
Relatively. Anything pertinent to share with me?
Found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be
Harbinger's puppets. How did he? We just found that out. How did he know that?
Some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
Okay, tell me everything. First of all, tell me about him being a Yogg.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I know a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
I am gonna want to read about that, actually.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning and the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans. Or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
Both of those things are entirely possible.
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect, after 2 years of intermittent torture.
He gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off it.
Are you guys involved? Because you can be! It's totally fine!
Farron.
No. He's been through a traumatic ordeal. He's emotionally fragile and needs to heal.
Were you involved before then?
To me for saving him.
I don't necessarily mean about now, Liara.
To take advantage of that.
I mean, I agree
with
you, though.
It's good talking with you, Liara. Let me know if you need anything.
I think what I need right now is a friend. I can't leave for too long, but spending all my time on this ship, maybe next time you come by, I could come up to the Normandy.
Yeah, you totally should.
Sounds good. Next time I come down, it's a date.
I'm looking forward to it.
We're only not going now because I want to read some of these things. Okay. Back this way. So we determined last time advanced training means I can respec anybody just for the cost of Ezo. I'll take your 2500 platinum. Thank you. What we really want is the dossier. Are the dossiers. There's one on everybody. Oh man, like everybody. Okay. Cerberus officer, is there a... Okay. Goodness, there's lots. Okay, maybe we won't read all of these right now. You know we gotta read Garrus's. Former C-Sec officer, exceptional tactical team building skills. Leadership potential overshadowed by Shepard, unlikely to fully develop under Shepard's command. Oh, I'm sorry, Garrus. Kill list. Noted criminal deaths on Omega. Rehesh Serta, gang leader headshot. Selkeet Shiron, gang enforcer headshot. Kron Harga, slaver. Gunshot wounds, all extremities and primary organs, rifle butt fracture to face, third degree burns to most of body, explosive crate. WREX, saboteur, suffocation, environmental suit malfunction. Oh, WREX is a Volus name. Gus Williams, weapon smuggler, headshot, smuggle weapon. Thralog, Merkeet, red sand dealer. Chemical overdose, red sand, direct contact with all four eyes. Ha! Look at this one! Zel Inik Nar Halash, viral specialist, serial killer. Cough. Visor specs. Targeting visor custom. It's a unique model based on the Quashy frame. Magnification of 100%. Sonar, Ladar, Thermal, and EM targeting capable. Biofeedback on standard council races. Optional kill timer. Can track number of enemies taken down by self or suit sync team members in given time period. Garrus, you are so competitive! Armor Hotlink provides backtracing when coming fire. Audio Link plays music per user request. Top 5 choices during firefight, the Imperial Anthem, the Fleet and Flotilla soundtrack, couple dance songs. 10 names carved into frame. Oh, Arash, Montique, Mirren, Grunden, Kroll, Melenis, Ripper, Sensat, Vortash, Butler, Weaver. Additional name carved and burned out, Sidonis. So these were his friends in his Archangel squad on Omega. Aww. Garrus, why you gotta be so cute? Okay. Let's read the Shadow Broker one now, because he's terrifying. Look at him. From Operative Keck Loop. Per your request, we've landed on the Yogg homeworld and captured a specimen for your studies. Oh, this is the original Shadow Broker, or the previous Shadow Broker, I guess. We had to kill several of them before finding this one, which seemed interested in leaving the planet. Hopefully it means he's more tractable. These creatures may indeed be valuable shock troops and bodyguards, but their savagery puts even the Krogan to shame. As near as we can tell, it's part of their culture. They're not simple brutes like most Krogan. The one we've got is learning nearly as fast as a Salarian. He can be more dangerous than you realize. If you're reading this, you've eliminated the former operative Keklu and have taken his position. These past few months have seen you learn and grow at a rate I would never have credited, and I've not seen to it personally. You already understand 17 languages without translator assistance, and your political predictions have bettered some of my best agents. So this Shadow Broker, the Yogg Shadow Broker, became operative Keklu after he killed the previous operative Keklu. Blah, blah. Command strike teams. Losing your temper costs you that priceless mind of yours, as well as the loyalty of your men. To all from Shadow Broker. Remove Operative Keklu immediately. It's too dangerous to leave alive. Engage only with numerical superiority. Otherwise, change all access codes and observe only. Provide no information. He must not be allowed any further access to. Message ends. Operative Keklu is no longer a problem. Discontinue code changes and resume normal activity. I want a status report on all operations by the end of the next solar day. That's exactly how Liara took his job. Oh gosh, who do we want to read about? Let's read what he has to say about Cerberus. Loss of credits due to the elusive man's direct interference in recovery. Okay. So, he lost out on money because they stole my body back. Activity highlights. Manifesto published. Project constructed in 2160. Subject zero, that's Jack, born. Yeah. Bought a bank. Project Doorway makes forgery of council standard meta cards and identity tags possible. Oh, geez. Operative steal antimatter from the SSV Geneva. Trapdoor, experiments on destroyed captives with Omega and Kefalin to measure disruption of biotic powers. Nanosurgery on subject zero successful. Omega and Kefalin fails to work on appropriate receptors. They assassinated a pope and put another pope in. That's more along the lines of what they believed. Wow. Radium placed inside office chair of Systems Alliance parliamentarian Artom. Wow. This is crazy. Cerberus has done so many things. Wow. They've done all sorts of crazy things. Admiral Kahoku begins this investigation as effects of Cerberus activities, 2182. Okay, let's read about the elusive man. Cigarette smoke today. Four drinks. What? This is Daily Skyballsaur. This is the suit he's wearing. Sexual liaison the past week. Sani Shalani, Ilium Entertainment, Sexiest Human Alive. Brooke Karagar, Skyball Champion. Bill Lavicious, 4X Dream Girl for 2185. Stacy and Steffi Strong, the Terra Firma Twins. Matriarch Trelawney, twice. Mentions are sent today to all of these places. Surprise. We have contacts in all of these places, too. There's no entry for me there, is here? Here, is there? No. Let's read one more before we go on with... Let's read Jax. We're gonna have to go to Progia sooner or later for her. Extranet log. She works off a private Omnitool line, so she's not on our regular extranet altogether, yet still the Shadow Broker. She's been searching for Cerberus, Cerberus Progia, Progia, Telton, Cerberus Doctors, Elusive Man, da da da. Galactic history of the last decade. There's her Citadel Newsnet, video of Geth Attack on Eden Prime, video of Geth Attack on Citadel, video of Commander Shepard's Spectre inauguration closed after 12 seconds, video of the crash of the first Normandy, interior footage, video of Alliance vessel escape pod procedures, mass relay locations, measure shuttle parts, cover warnings, list of no-fly zones, banned from the Citadel Newsnet forums, signed up for Galactic Champion Poker, played it for 15 minutes, banned, used commercial VI program to wipe extranet history. Private message. Oh, Jacqueline Knott. Jack Zero. She submitted something to a poetry magazine. Wow. You reading this? All right, Jack. Surveillance transcript. There's so much about prenatal element zero exposure that we don't understand. But no, she was fine. She was fine and happy. She told me she needed a checkup. It happened quickly and able to bring her back. She said, you need a checkup? How'd this happen? I want to see her. So, they told Jack's birth mom that she died and that if she donated her body to science, that she could stop that kind of thing from happening to future babies. But really, she had a candidate for the testing. Oh, that's gross. Let's get out of here. Okay. What else do we have in this place? Investment opportunities. Warning signal. Pirate fleet is massing on the fringes of the terminal system in preparation for a raid on the outlying. Okay, I would like to warn Admiral Hackett of that, but these all require money. Accidentally missed file paperwork. That I'd like to help them with. All of these sound great. May I have all of these? They're all things I either want to support or I'm going to make money from. Survey information. Let's look at this. Oh, yeah, we want all of these too. I would like to know where to find all of these because I am coming down to the wire and I'm going to have to start scanning planets again. Anything new on here? No, that's fine. There was something back here. Other than this, obviously. Although, we did get... damage protection. Heavy pistol damage. Excellent. We're all tapped out on upgrades right now. I don't think I have anything new here. I do have the dress, but it's not a very practical dress to wear around. And then there is something up here, a video archive. Use.
What does this console do?
This is the video surveillance access point. I've queued up the archive footage you requested on your last visit, Shadow Broker.
Oh.
Remember, you can
Thank
zoom
you.
In for more detailed viewing and can pause anytime during playback.
All right.
Aria Talok, Omega.
Well, we might as well play this. Ooh, Aria had that Batarian guy shot, huh? We're gonna stay zoomed in. I'm just gonna go next.
Emily Wong, Citadel.
I like her. You have a good time, Emily.
Fred Mazai, Citadel.
I don't know who this is. Alright, he's fighting with himself in the mirror, maybe? Or, like, I don't really know what's happening there.
Donnell Udina, Citadel.
Oh. Hey! I don't like that.
Orlando Bailey, Citadel.
Oh, Captain Bailey. He's just sitting there, huh? Captain Anderson! That's not Captain Anderson. Oh, there he is. Don't you shove guys too. That's a Cerberus guy. You're talking to a Cerberus guy. You got all mad at me for working with Cerberus? You're working with Cerberus.
Praetor Gavorn. Omega.
Who is Praetor Gavorn? He must be that Turian. I don't know who that is. Tell me the Krogan's gonna punch her in the face. That's the reporter we got to punch in the face. Yeah!
Keeper 20, Citadel.
Oh yes, let's definitely watch them. Where's a... Did he kill that? Maybe he killed that guy. There's a Turian standing there watching.
Matriarch
Etheta, Ilium. She's looking at a picture of Liara.
Erdnot Torsk, Tuchanka.
Tuchanka! We have to go there soon, too. Oh, it pushed a dude into a Varin pit. Oh, that was a Salarian dude. Oh, jeez.
Elias Kellum, Omega.
Oh, he's in charge of, like, the anti-Vorcha patrol on Omega. I remember him. Oh, God, he just got hit by a car. Hopefully he's not dead.
Jacob Taylor, Normandy SR2.
Oh, I don't like the fact that he can see the Normandy. Who else on the Normandy?
Zero.
Oh.
Purgatory. Ship now defunct.
Oh, so this is just archive. Oh, a purgatory. This is where we rescued her from. I forgot.
Aria Talok.
All right.
Omega.
We've seen all of them. Check more videos on your next visit. Okay. Sure. Gonna change the music. Oh, excellent. I made it creepier. Oh no, this is okay. Anything here we haven't used? No. We're gonna go for now then. We will come back every so often, apparently, to check for more videos and to read more dossier. Yes. I'm sure. And of course, the game crashed. Alright, so it turns out my Mass Effect game was like 100% broken. I had to re-verify the game cache and all that kind of stuff.
Received a new message at your private terminal.
I'll get it upstairs, Yeoman Chambers. Thank you. Yeah, I spent the last like half an hour verifying the integrity of my game cache and fixing stuff. So there's, I have no mods running right now, so Garrus's textures will not be right, and load screens are gonna be longer and that kind of thing. Ooh. The Shadow Broker ship models right on my desk, huh? Alright, let's see. What are my unread messages? Oh, hey! Detective Anaya! She was on Ilya. I'm not completely sure this will get to you, but thanks again for helping me deal with Samara. The Eclipse marks have gotten real quiet around here, and my superiors are backed up too. No idea if the two were related, but hopefully the next time I meet a Justicar, I can give her the respect she deserves. I still can't believe I worked a case with one of them. You're a lucky human. If I find any more data on her target, I'll pass it on. Awesome. Overlord. From the Elusive Man, Shepard. One of our cells just went off the grid without explanation. Project Overlord has been experimenting with highly volatile technology, and I need to investigate. Their work is extremely compartmentalized, enough that I can't divulge operational details over this channel. You'll find them on the planet Ite, Typhon System, and the Phoenix Massing Cluster. Please use care in this matter. That's actually DLC that I had to reinstall when I fixed everything. So we fed the fish, so they're okay. Let's pick a different song to play in here. Oh, let's go look at our space hamster. All right. Let's get out of here for now. Where are we gonna go? Let's go look at the galaxy map and decide what we want to do next. But I do think we need to talk to our peeps soon.
Samara wants a moment with you, Commander.
All right, never mind. She is down here, gazing out into the empty void. That's right, I remember. That's this way? Or is this way Kasumi? That's Kasumi. Let's talk to her while we're here. Hey, Kasumi.
People are talking out there, and I hear it all.
Okay, tell me about
Jacob
it.
Jacob deserves better than a father like that. I probably would have wanted to shoot him too.
That's just because you have the hots for Jacob.
This one security guy keeps staring at me. I think his name is Bert. I'm used to being watched by security, but they're usually staring at my eyes or watching my hands. I might have to start cloaking through the CIC from now on. I usually travel hidden away in cargo bays. It's nice to be able to look out a window for a change.
It's quite an impressive window.
Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Like, I like this view. I don't have a view like this in my room. What we really wanted was starboard observation. Samara, Yeoman Chambers said you were looking for me.
I am glad you came.
What's up?
I must ask for your help. That is not easy for me.
Well, take your time.
It's all right. Just tell me what you need. When we met on Ilium, I told you about a very dangerous person I was pursuing.
Yes, the Ardat Yakshi.
Using the information you obtained, I have located her. She's been going by the name Morinth. I would like to apprehend her before she disappears again.
Okay. Where is she?
Where is she? Omega. A nightclub called Afterlife, which seems a perfect place for her to hunt.
Okay.
How important is this?
It's a silly question.
Killing her has been my focus for 400 years. It is the most important thing in my life, and the reason I became a Justicar.
Oh, so I take it this is like super urgent.
Didn't you pick up her trail after our mission? I know where she is right now. In a month, she may be gone. This is the best opportunity I've ever had.
Okay, so who is this Morinth, and what is an Ardat Yakshi?
She is an Ardat Yakshi. It is a term from a dead Asari dialect. It means demon of the night winds. But that is mythology. She is simply a very dangerous woman who kills without mercy.
So why is she called something fancy?
So is an Ardat Yakshi a special kind of murderer? Morinth suffers a rare genetic disorder. When she mates with you, there is no gentle melding of nervous systems. She overpowers yours, burns it out, hemorrhages your brain. You end up a mindless shell, and soon after, you are dead.
What?
Can't she abstain? Each encounter gives her strength. The effect is narcotic. The more she does it, the more she needs to do it.
Oh,
she
yikes.
She will never stop. She can't.
Yikes.
So you hunt down these Asari just because they're born with...
No, she just told you she kills it constantly.
...with maturity. When one is diagnosed, she is offered the chance to live in seclusion and comfort. If she refuses, it shows her addiction to the ecstasy she gets from killing her mates. There is no redemption for such a person.
You guys are hiding this shit from us.
When we were primitive, there was much fascination with Ardat Yakshi. Some cultures worship them as gods of destruction. Now the Asari have a place in the galaxy, and they don't wish this defect to be widely known. As far as I know, only three exist today. Two chose a life of seclusion. The third ran.
Morinth.
She ran, and I am sworn to kill her.
I mean, I can totally see why she's dangerous.
Attention.
She confuses her victims, twists their feelings. They will do anything for her favor.
We're totally gonna go.
Time, we'll deal with
We're
it.
Gonna go, don't worry.
There is one thing more. This creature, this monster. She is my daughter.
Oh no. Oh no.
You said this is genetic. How many children do you have?
Three. And three Ardat Yakshi are in existence today.
Yikes.
It is as it sounds.
Oh, poor Samara.
She was always the wild one. She was happy and free. But selfish.
I am sorry.
I can't imagine what this is like for you.
I do not want pity, Shepard. I do not accept it. My daughter's condition is my fault. And my redemption...
You made her an Ardat Yakshi, that's a thing. No. I mean, literally, yes,
do
but...
Do not pity me. Simply understand my situation.
Can you tell me some more about
How
it, though?
How did all this happen?
I spent my youth on the move, adventuring. I killed people, mated with them, or just danced the night away. I learned so much, experienced so much. And then my matron days came. I could finally sit back, bask, and enjoy my family. But in one moment, it was all taken away.
That must have sucked.
Sounds terrible.
I sat in a med lab while a nearsighted doctor droned at me, and I learned that nothing was as I thought it would be. I gave up all that I possessed. I own nothing, claim nothing. All my knowledge will die with me. Now my purpose is to destroy my own children.
Yikes. That... What a situation she's been put in, huh?
Humans change you.
And I've hundreds of years left to live with that. I say too much. Forgive me.
No.
Help me find my long-lost daughter. And kill her.
We'll get her.
We'll go find Morinth.
Why did the ship rumble there? I didn't like that. Okay, I was gonna say. Renegade options. While we're down here. Oh, you know what? We haven't talked to Dr. Jarquas in a really long time. Hi, Dr. Jarquas. Nothing new to say.
Commander.
You can't.
I'll see you later, Doctor. Commander.
I love the way she turns around in her chair. It makes me giggle every time. Let's go talk to Garrus while we're down here. But I think we're actually gonna, like, go somewhere. I think we're gonna leave and go somewhere this time.
Shepard, need me for something?
You wanna talk?
Have you got a minute?
Definitely.
Oh, have we had this conversation? I can't remember.
Crazy for even considering blowing off steam, but I wanna try it with you. I want a few moments that are just for us.
Shepard's little grin makes me so happy.
Good of the galaxy.
I feel the same way.
Too, Garrus.
Glad to hear it.
I think we've had this conversation.
Research and figure out how to, you know.
Shepard's grin is great. All right, let's go. I guess that's there so we could change our mind. So, we have a lot of things to do still. Let's go here. Anything else?
No messages for you, Commander.
All right. So, before we go into the galaxy map, let's go into the journal. So, we have things to do for Samara, Thane, Tali, Grunt, Morden, Jack. What are the assignments? Overlord, we're not doing that. We're not doing Overlord or Arrival quite yet. I would like in the Omega Nebula. Let's go take a look. Oh! We're in a new system. That's right. Because of the Shadow Broker. Let's take a quick peek at these planets. They all seem to be named after runes. Oh, I did it again. The Shadow Broker's base is above Hagalaz. This is Ansu's. The system is Soilo. This is all runes, like Nordic runes. That's cool. Ruse. Kenaz. I will, like I said, I'll scan planets later. You don't want to see that. Turizaz. And who are you? And Issa. Ice planet? Yeah, of course. Depleted. We don't have to worry about scanning that guy. I guess I should have checked them as we went around, but whatever. Let's get out of this system. Wait. 83%? What did I miss? One. What did I miss? Probably Hagalaz, actually. Yep, see, okay. Let's just pop out here. So there's none of these systems have a mass relay in them? Oh, we're heading straight for Osun because it's got the mass relay. Yes. We're going there because it has fuel and the mass relay. Apparently we've looked at these planets before. I'm gonna buy fuel. And probes. Oh goodness, okay, this is where we are. Save crashing ship? What is that? What is save crashing ship? It's gotta be under here. What is save crashing ship? It's the derelict. I don't even know. I feel like we should go there. Yes, please. It's not. It's not the IFF. It's not Project Overlord. It's not Arrival. This is hard to tell. It's this one. We're gonna go there. I have no idea what this is. The MSV Broken Arrow. We're gonna attempt to Geth signatures. Okay. All right, well, let's go. I didn't know this was a thing, but we're gonna do it. It's not even in our, like, journal or anything. Seems like a good thing to do. And I need a biotic. Double check Samara's loadout. Excellent. She's in the locust, so I know she's...
Collision with the planet's surface is imminent. I am transmitting a countdown to advise from the time remaining until... impact.
Okay, this is gonna be a thing, huh? Yellow alert. Red alert. Geth are attacking. Trying to scuttle the ship. But he must have failed this part. I have to bypass the door. I mean, okay. Good thing it's the easy one. Sorry, Samara.
Get them off their feet.
Let's override that. Let's open this. Navigation status, life support. Re-engage power couplings. And do. I feel like we should have saved before we started here. Oh, this is gonna be a room full of Geth. Where is... Oh god! Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button.
Concussive shot ready.
Shoot your friends. I have things to do.
This should punch through their armor.
Oh, interrupted. I gotta stand here and do this. Okay. One.
Oh.
Yikes. Oh, God. Okay, I can't get up there from here. Do I have to jump? I might die. Yeah, I died. Shit. Okay. Oh, hopefully it just reloads at the same mission, because that's fine. I must have to jump across that gap. I don't know that I would have done this right now if I'd known it was timed. Go shoot your friends. And activate the power coupling. If I stand in the corner, no one can get me. All right. I can't get across here, huh? How do I get over there then? Ah, this way. So I didn't get the iridium this time. You guys keep killing him. I'm gonna keep moving. Awesome. Try to turn him against his friends. Oh, I have to hack this one too, huh? Oh shit. Okay. That was almost bad. I did mess one up there. That's the first time I've done that. Hopefully I've stopped the ship from crashing. All right. Oh, I didn't. Oh. I didn't really want to be done yet, but okay, I guess I did that. Oh well. We saved the ship! I shouldn't be disappointed! I just didn't really get any stuff. Yay! What are we thinking?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
That's what I thought. From the governor of the colony that we just saved. Retrieve identity from the docking data aboard the MSV Broken Arrow. Save nearly 100 munition crates that would have been lost the ship's scuttling. Excellent. They're going to be arming the colonies on the fringes of Geth space. That makes me happy. Let's click on all the planets in this system. Oh, I did it again! Why can I not remember that? Back. There. That's 100%. Alright, let's get out of here. Plot mass relay jump. You know what? Let's go to Tuchanka. We have two things to do here. Just gonna check out these planets. Ruam. And what's over here? There it is. There it is. You normally drift a little bit. Apparently in systems you don't. This is Vol. Ooh, a bunch of tiny planets right around the sun. This is Cannon. This is Unexplored. Not the sun, but Durak. This one is Ruban. What am I missing? Oh, duh. Tuchanka! Scarred by bombardment craters, radioactive rubble, choking ash, salt flats, and alkaline seas, Tuchanka can barely support life. Thousands of years ago, life grew in fierce abundance under the F-class star Aralak, a Wreck clan word meaning Eye of Wrath. Tree analogs grew in thick jungles, their roots growing out of shallow, silty seas. Life fed upon life in an evolutionary crucible. This world died in nuclear firestorms after the Krogans split the atom. A, quote, little ice age of nuclear winter killed off much of the remaining plant life. In recent centuries, many Krogan have returned to their homeworld. The reduced albedo has caused global temperatures to rise. In order to maintain livable temperatures, a vast shroud was assembled at the L1 Lagrange point. It is maintained by the Council Demilitarization Enforcement Mission, which is based on orbiting battle station. CDEM advisory. Visitors to Tuchanka land at their own risk. CDEM will not attempt to extract citizens threatened by clan warfare. The ecology of Tuchanka is deadly. Nearly every native species engages in predatory behavior. Even the remaining vegetation is carnivorous. Travel beyond guarded areas is strongly discouraged. This sounds like a good place. Does it sound like a happy, shiny place of wonderfulness? Oh, frig. Really? Here we go again. Garrus? Actually, you know what? Let's leave Garrus home this time. We're bringing Grunt and Morden because we have to do their things here. Are you using the best shotgun we have? Yes. This might be a mistake, because Morden is also a engineer. But we'll see. Hopefully we can save, right, when we get out of the shuttle. I'm gonna save right here, just in case. Yes, Normandy shuttle activate. Over, Captain. Oh, Char.
Stop right there, alien. You're Shepard of the Normandy.
I mean, that's true. Hi. Oh. Oh, they might have a problem with a tank-born Krogan.
The clan leader wants to speak with you. Keep your running pet on a short leash. Get him the right soon or put him down.
What's the right?
You know what's wrong with him. What he needs?
There's nothing wrong with him. Just go speak to the clan leader.
I will. But not right this second. There were people up here I could talk to. All sorts of people.
What did I tell you, honey? Isn't it beautiful? Far away
from
all that high-tech noise.
I guess. Seems a bit dirty, though.
It builds character.
These are the people from Ilium. She is the, quote, blue rose of Ilium.
If you're looking for work, you're shouting down the wrong hole. The Blood Pack only recruits Krogan.
This pet Baron. Can we talk to you at all?
Take your business to the clan leader and keep your
running. Yeah. Okay.
Get him the right soon or put him down.
Just let me by. I have business to take care of.
Not very friendly, these Krogans.
Someday we'll get off this lot and show those Turians who's boss.
Tear them right. Tear their scales off and let the pijacks beast on them while they're still alive.
Well, that's not very nice. Mind you. I guess I shouldn't expect Krogans to be very nice.
Good. Talk to Scout then. Or Chief. Either one acceptable.
Also, I have been unable to access local medical records. I suggest asking the local clan leader for assistance with Grunt's problem.
I will do so. Provided he doesn't... Maybe I'll have to, like, beat him up like we fought the Yogg. That'll be great. I'm into that. Where is the talk to Grunt prompt? I don't want to get too far before we get the talk to Grunt prompt. There.
This is the great Krogan homeworld.
Yep.
This is the land of Kredok, Shiager, and Vial.
Yep.
This chunk of rock is barely worth standing on.
Yep.
Never thought I'd miss the tank.
Well, I don't know if Dr. O'Keir told you, but the Krogan kind of bombed themselves into ridiculousness.
No, I was off dealing with a Baron attempt. What? Any promising warriors?
Yes, of course. They're strong. One day they will tear our enemies apart.
Okay, excellent. Who is this guy?
Looks like Urs finally found someone to follow around.
You're Urs. Hi.
Greetings, human. My name is Ratch.
Oh, it's a vendor. What do you sell?
We haven't stuck.
Most of it's food and drink that's toxic to humans. Rincol's a local favorite. Don't try to act tough, it'll tear your insides apart.
Oh, okay.
He's not joking. Rincol hits aliens like ground glass.
Otherwise, I've got weapons, scrap, and whatever food those pie jocks don't steal, which isn't much. Take a look at my kiosk over there if you want to buy something.
Is there a problem with... You're having a problem with the piejacks?
What the hell is a piejack?
Off-world vermin. Humans say they're like monkeys. They come in and steal food, Rincol, whatever they can get their talons on. We started using the mounted defense cannons to stop
them. Ooh, can I help?
A good shot. Maybe I can help out with the piejacks.
Feel free. You can use the console out there to control the guns.
make a dent in the Pijak population.
They're actually really cute.
Get a discount.
Okay, well.
Good luck with that.
I should go.
Suit yourself.
Let's see what he has for sale. All sorts of stuff I would like. Guess what? Let's go use the defense gun controls. Where are they? Down there. How do I get down there? I got stuck on Morden and Grunt first.
One of the children probably find me from the right. Yeah, my eyes, I think.
Huh. Think you actually had a fertile female on one of your trips to their camp?
I must have.
Your son. Good for you. We'll get a ring call to celebrate.
Oh, well, that's nice. I'm not gonna watch the pit fight right now.
Watch it, human.
I'm watching it. You're fine. Oh, let's talk to this guy.
What do you want, human? WREX told me to be polite. He didn't say you were going to talk to me.
Wait. WREX?
Eyes straight ahead.
Is WREX the...
Don't touch
him. Is that WREX?
These things would last longer if they didn't hit every crater.
Oh. We've gone the wrong way, but we might as well.
Krogans hit by Genophage. Nuclear assaults. Civil wars. Still survive.
Yeah, no thanks to you. Or anyone else.
Impressive to see life adapt. Continue to...
Always want more shock absorption.
How do I...
My very...
Shut up, I'm trying to get up there. WREX! How do I get to WREX? Get away from me. This is the way. WREX!
Halt. You must wait till the clan leader summons you. He is in talks.
You know what you're doing. Clan Erdnot must respond. Your reforms will not go unopposed. You risk appearing weak at a critical time.
Shepard.
Good enough?
WREX! Yay! Out of the way!
Out of my... Shepard!
Oh, it's so good to see you again, WREX!
You look well for dead, Shepard. Should have known the void couldn't hold you.
Yeah.
Looks like helping me destroy Saren and the Geth has worked out for you. Glad we didn't have to kill each other on Vermont.
Yeah, I'm glad that worked out, too.
You made the rise of Erdnot possible. Vermeyer was a turning point for the Krogan. Though not everyone was happy about it. Destroying Saren's genophage cure freed us from his manipulation. I used that to spur the clans to unify under Erdnot.
Good for you!
You abandoned many traditions to get your way. Danger.
I don't like you. Yeah!
Good one spoken to, Uvenk. I'll drag your clan to glory whether it likes it or not. Now, Shepard, what brings you here? How's the Normandy?
I mean, it's gone.
The Normandy died more permanently than I did. I'm back fighting the odds. Maybe you can help.
We don't often allow aliens to do business on Tuchanka, but you're an exception.
Let's make some small talk. I mean, it's WREX and we love him. Tell me how things are for you.
Sounds like you've got big changes ahead for the Krogan.
We are making a neutral ground where all clans are welcome. Fertile females can be shared among clans. We will strengthen the race as a whole.
You threaten everything that makes us strong. It will not last.
Maybe. Until then, you're lucky to be a part of it.
Yeah.
How do you maintain security with so many different clans in one place?
Any clan willing to send in hostages can come in. No fighting inside the camp. Each clan punishes its own criminals. We stop conflicts before anyone dies. Then we present a simple choice. Pay a fine and deal with your problems, or your clan is no longer welcome.
It does seem reasonable.
That doesn't sound very harsh by Krogan standards.
Allies from other clans like what I'm doing. They help deal with skeptics. Many are eager for an outlet. Every time I've declared a clan unwelcome, my allies have destroyed them. word gets around.
Oh, how's that going for you?
Sounds empty. How's it gone so far?
Better than I'd feared. Worse than I'd hoped.
Oh.
It can't continue. You are going against what makes
Shut your face!
It sounds like you're not making friends.
I don't like this guy. Can I kill him for you?
Vanker chained Varen, always fighting, guiding their pathetic stick in the ground. When the smoke clears, I can plant the flag on their corpses and rally the rest around a new Krogan hub.
Yeah.
I hope that works well for your people. But back to the reason I'm here.
We don't often allow aliens.
I have lots of things to talk to you about.
But you're an exception.
First of all, Grunt has some problems.
I have a Krogan on my crew. He has some kind of sickness and needs treatment.
Where are you from, Whelp? Was your clan destroyed before you could learn what is expected of you?
I have no clan. I was tank bred by Warlord O'Kir. My line distilled from Kredok, Moro, Shiager.
You recite warlords, but you are the offspring of a Syringe.
I mean, that's technically true.
I am pure Krogan. You should be in awe.
O'Kir is a very old name. A very hated name.
Well, we killed him, if it makes you feel any better.
He's dead.
Of course. You're with Shepard. How could he be alive?
I mean, does it matter, though?
Does that name mean anything to you, Rex?
Vicious warlord responsible for many deaths, who apparently toyed with genetics. A clone undertaking the rite.
What is this rite? Is anyone going to tell me?
Tank bred allowed status as an adult? This is too far.
Oh, shut your face.
There's nothing wrong with him. He's becoming a full adult.
Ah, puberty ritual. Common among species with hormone...
Morden, probably best that you keep your mouth shut here.
Call it. Krogan undergo the rite of passage.
Too far, Rex. Your clan may rule, but this thing is not Krogan.
Idiot. So, Grunt, do you wish to stand with Erdnot?
I mean, what is involved
what
in this?
What does the rite of passage require?
Not for me to say, Shepard. The shaman will discuss that.
What happens if he doesn't do this rite of passage?
If he was left here, he would be killed. The clanless are not respected. A tank bred, probably more so. His disposition is what it is, right or no. That's just him being a Krogan. O'Kir didn't tell you that in the tank, did he, boy?
I mean, probably
You'll
didn't know.
Let a tank bred Krogan join Clan Erdnot?
Only because he's with you. After all, you and I killed thousands like him. Not quite as big, but many. Clan Erdnot is strong, and the others will do as I say. They see the benefit of my vision.
I mean, it's up to him.
This is his choice.
I can see why you may be reluctant, but it's probably a good idea.
My blood is what I am for. Good boy. Speak with the shaman. He's over on the second level. Give him a good show and he'll set you on the path.
Awesome. Can I ask about the Salarians now?
Shepard, how many times have you stepped in a mess for your crew?
8 million and counting. This one's gonna be a touchy subject.
I'm looking for a Salarian. He was captured by the Blood Pack and brought here.
My scout commander can direct you. He's probably near the perimeter running target practice. Don't take too much of his time. I need a constant watch on the other clans.
Sounds good.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Watch yourself, Shepard. Tuchanka isn't safe and homey like Pharos and Ilos.
You guys don't get that joke. You weren't there. Why did I mean, I'm doing a good job, actually. I'm not doing a great job keeping them even, let's be perfectly honest. I feel like I should be doing more renegade things, but
one wrong step, Shepard.
Shut your face. Now I will talk to the scout.
What do you want, human? You're crowding my home.
Yeah, I'm looking for a Salarian.
I'm looking for a Salarian. The Blood Pack captured him and he was
not the Salarian I'm with
here.
Though, a different Salarian.
I heard about that Salarian, poor bastard. If it's Blood Pack, then Clan Werelock has him. Sent one of my scouts to check it out, but he never reported back. Guess they got him, too.
All right, then.
Chief told me to give you one of the trucks. Just follow the highway to Werelock's base if you've got the quads to deal with him in the blood pack.
I mean, I'll probably be okay with it, but,
what's Clan
Werelock's
reputation? And how are they involved?
I've done this drive and shoot thing before.
Humps, and they're not friendly like we are.
Mm-hmm.
You ever run into the blood pack? Mercenary gang. Clan Werelock started it. One of the only gangs with an
I'm very familiar
presence.
With the blood pack.
They're fanatics. Totally devoted to Werelock Guld. Whatever they did with your Solarian, Guld's behind it.
Yeah, like...
The blood pack has non-Krogan members like Vorcha.
Ha! The Vorcha. They're just like the Varan. Only they can use guns and don't crap on the floor as often.
Oh, yeah.
The Krogan are the only real members of the Blood Pack.
I
Anyone
see how this goes.
Anyone else is just there to soak enemy fire.
Tell me about this Werelock Guld.
So special.
He's got two children. One of them is a girl. Some people think he's got a destiny.
Well, I'm kind of not surprised.
Not I had a cousin who won 20 consecutive games of Quasar. Lucky bastard. I'd ask my cousin for a loan, but I wouldn't swear allegiance to him. Luck. That's all it is. Same for Guld.
All right. You know what? Let's ask him.
Thanks for the information.
The rest of these questions
Anything
another time.
Gets rid of the damn offworlders. You can take the truck over there.
What I would really like
Need
to do
else?
Is
Talk
shoot
to you later.
The. Woo! Shoot the pijacks. But I'm actually going to leave this one here for now. So thank you very much for watching. My name is Wenchfaery. Please.
One more win in the pits, and I'm retiring.
I'm proud of you. Please click the like button. Leave a comment down below if you think that WREX is awesome. Just WREX. You click the like button if you think WREX is awesome, because WREX is obviously awesome. And subscribe if you haven't already. This has been Mass Effect 2, and we will see you next time.